younger than to business age members that have been in the business for a while. Sometimes people lack the confidence. They have the skill sets, but they just don't believe in themselves enough. They're a little bit of, you know, a little bit of that holding back, a little bit of that victim, you know, kind of mentality. And then you ensure that you prevent sales efforts for people to come in. I think if you ask any senior executive, whether it's working vacations or business or government, whether they believe or not in the tenets of that book about lean management, have the confidence and not sitting back and waiting for people to recognize your ability, but have that confidence and ability, I think that would be a consensus agreement, you know, for everyone. As a female executive, again, pay quality for me is always going to be an issue. And sure, sensitive to the fact that I would not allow, under my knowledge, you know, one to discriminate against the whole idea that even if it's not under my responsibility, if you see something that is going on in any place, workplace, environment, et cetera, even if it's not in your world, see something, just you know, people take fashion, health, doing your homework about all the areas, looking for opportunities that empower you to the position of your business, and you want to get support if you're a producer. Well, if you want to support your support, you know, you can do a problem with your team today, right? And associate yourself with the people that are there supporting you, that are out there on this job, don't, you know, that resentful because you get a promotion and they don't. And those are the people that you obviously make, you want to have recruited to be part of your team. And then if you have opportunities, I've got support to the